Wait. What if Dream is actually in Doctor Strange too?